Used to come from the rainfall that we've seen today. Some areas are now lifting their burn bans. Yes, Cass, Franklin, Panola, Camp, and Rusk counties announced they are now canceled. Before today, all 28 East Texas counties had been under burn.